Kobe doing work. 2-4 on my shirt. He the greatest on the court, and I'm the greatest on the verse. Going for the fourth ring like it was his first. Gotta get the gleam. Do it for Kareem. 2-4 so nice. My flow so mean. Catch me at the game, sitting next to Goldstein. Kobe Bryant Nikes, purple gold strings. Kobe in the game, dunking on the whole team. Black Mamba, attack conquer. Basketball beast, rap monster. Crossover good, a turnaround jumper. I just drop.
Yeah, I cannot fall if I do. It's some man fashion pretty. Wanna know what I'm dressed in? All my dogs wanna know who you back with. Crib on a light with Hermes blankets. I cannot fall, I cannot fall. Freak no. Labels try to put me on a hold. I said freak no. I got so much juice turning stew to a freak show. They counting me out. I said freak no. My chain going blind on some freak no. Yeah, you ain't seen it like this since like 09. Big build, the big dog stepping with no cosign. Yeah. Y'all gotta understand, I got the upper hand. If it's my time, ain't no time to be fumbling. Big bill of pay-per-view, little Billy SummerSlam. Came a long way, used to out of Cumberland. I done things hard to sleep on his stomach. Get used to evictions and dipping and struggling. I was like 12 or 3 bills, I was juggling. Dodging the was way more than trouble.
And of course, you've become a Next Maker, so talk a little bit about that experience. And I know we've linked up before to talk on some shows that you've hosted on the Next Maker side. So talk about connecting with different creators and people in the community.
Yeah, so literally from day one of streaming, it was
2K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
The Memphis players making their way through the tunnel earlier, and the home fans are already fired up to get this game started. Welcome, folks, and what better way to celebrate the end of the week? Friday Night Basketball on 2K Sports. Joined by Grant Hill, Steve Smith, and Ali LaForce, I'm Brian Anderson. Now Denver's starting five. Gordon and Jokic, the combo inside. Manning the backcourt, it's Murray and KCP. And it's Porter in at the three. And for the Grizzlies, Jackson Jr. and Adams guard the paint together. Moran and Bain in the backcourt together. And it's Conchar in at small forward. Smitty, we always talk about basketball-related issues, but off the floor, for guys on a new team in a new city, what are the real challenges there?
I think, B.A., I'm going to keep it simple. It's about your routine. If you can nail that down in your new surroundings, that's the key.
Tip-off goes to Denver. On the wing, Caldwell Pope. Bane against Gordon. And that one's good.
And the athleticism of Gordon helps on the offensive glass. I just love when he goes after second chance scoring opportunities like that.
Now here's Moran. From 12 feet. That won't go. Misses his first shot of the game. And so it's Murray who brings up the ball for the Denver Nuggets. They want to keep rolling here following a win against Minnesota.
You have to credit the game plan going in, especially at the offensive end, where they were just so relentless.
They knew that the arena would be rocking. And if they could execute well on the offensive end, they knew they could quiet down this hostile crowd.
Count that bucket. And Grant, the Nuggets are in uncharted territory this year. they are the defending champs.
Yeah, B.A., I mean, they'll have a target on their back all season. They retain most of their talent and core, and with Jokic leading the way, they remain favorites.
And they may have talked about shot selection coming into this.
Pass to Conchar. Jackson outside. Up and over Gordon. It's wide right, hits off the rim. For Denver, they've gone 3 of 4. Off. To a nice start. Inside.
Gordon with the big finish.
The court awareness on full display. Jokic is such a unique big man.
The Grizzlies have gone 1 for 3 so far. Outside Bane. Adams against Jokic. The open shot, Morant. Jokic grabs the board.
It could be a little disheartening when you do everything right and come away with nothing.
Gordon can't hit.
What a defensive play. Gets the stop and does it without fouling.
Bane against Caldwell Pope. Shoots from 14. Bane, no good.
Can't fault the play call. Even though he couldn't convert, that's a good shot.
Here's Murray. And he buries his first look.
Yeah, nice play by Murray. A big guard who is unafraid to mix it up inside.
Shot from 12. Gordon pulls it in.
And all quarter long, it's been the same story. Inconsistent with his offense.
And then Porter with the dunk.
What a way to begin this game. Dominating at both ends of the floor.
They came in prepared, focused, and really jumped on the other team early.
And Jamal Murray picks up the foul. That's his first foul.
First team foul. Substitution on the court.
To the paint. Smart passes to Clark.
He didn't have his feet planted.
First personal foul. Second team foul. At the line for your Grizzlies, Brandon Clark.
That free throw, no good. And he can't hit the second. Here's Watson. Here's Najee. Banked it in off the glass.
The offensive game plan is clear. Get it inside and go to work.
This is my type of approach. Get some high percentage looks. Then later, you can play inside out.
And so it's the Denver Nuggets, now holding a 12-point lead at quarter's end. They're communicating well and stringing together stops. Back to the game after this break. If you're just tuning in, we've got a wide margin on the scoreboard, but plenty of time left for a comeback. And for the Nuggets, this has been the game they've wanted to have.
Just excellent first quarter defense. They've been really getting after it.
Yeah, they were very physical and very aggressive. They've just been the better team so far.
Well, the saying is defense wins championships. But in this day and age, don't you need both?
No question, BA. You definitely do. I mean, we've seen plenty of great defenses flame out in the playoffs because they couldn't put up points. Defense alone isn't enough. You need a balance of both.
On the floor for Denver, getting going in the second. We've got Jamal Murray, Michael Porter out there with Zeke Nagy, and it's Chanchar in at the power forward position.
Good awareness by Murray. Sees a hole in the defense and feeds the guy ready to exploit it.
Rose. Pass to Kennard. Smart, looking around.
Nuggets foul. Watson.
Jaren Jackson, he's checked in for Memphis. Morant comes in for Rose. And the switch here also for Denver. Caldwell Pope's checked in. Now here's Smart. Six to shoot. Jackson outside. No good on the triple. And here's Denver. They'll be playing host to Houston for their next game. Chanchar. No good on the shot. Oh, and Jackson with the defensive effort. Well, you talk about a team on the rise. The Grizzlies are young and dangerous, Smitty.
BA, they hang their hats on the deepest of end. With their limp and activity, they make it hard for people to handle them.
And some changes here for the Grizzlies. Steven Adams checked in for Clark.